Hi, Annette. So, Gary, our old house has been painted. It's all naked and beige. There's still some stuff around the house that we've left, but, yep. Looks a lot like when we first moved in. Now, next week, we're getting some carpet replaced upstairs and cleaned. And then hopefully selling it. I think there might be stuff in the dryer. Let's check. Nope, looks like we got all the stuff out of the dryer. It sure does look different, huh? Oh, they painted it white up there. Oh, I should look at the kids' bathroom. The kids' bathroom needed paint the most. Ooh. Look good. Lily had painted her name in foundation here when she was 3, and I never got it all the way off. What is this? Looks like somebody left a charger of some type. Yeah, so we're getting matching carpet in the girls' rooms. Oh, they left it in the closet. That's weird. It's like snowing outside. Look at the playroom. It's not sticking, but it's, yeah, you can barely see it on the camera, but it's like, what did my husband call it? Slushing? I don't know. Anyway, Gary. Hope you'll be all right. I hope your new owners like you. Gamma's room was orange, and now it's boring. Boring old room. Do they paint our bathroom? Let's see. Master bath. They did. Got to come here without the kids to grab some stuff out of the garage. It's time to go. Bye, Gary. You dancing. Thinking about?
I'm thinking about Iris.
Alright, you keep me next to you. You don't know about me. Can you see us in the oven? group dancing like we're one.